Picture this, a recording studio somewhere far, far away.
The underground.